Thanks, Dean. Let me just pray for that ministry right now. Father, thank you once again for using Dean and Terry, for drawing them to yourself, for equipping them for a very specialized ministry. We thank you that you've kept them safe and sharp. The focus, the gaze of their soul has been on you, and as they've surrendered their lives, they've had some tremendous opportunities to point people toward the Savior. We pray, Father, for the ongoing ministry that that took place this summer, for lives that were touched, for questions that were raised, for people that have given their lives to Christ, and those who still have questions. I pray for those that are growing now in their new faith. I pray that the seed which was planted would have good soil, and that the people that turned their attention toward the Savior would find those in their lives that would help them turn that soil over. I pray that they would be fresh in your word, and that through various works of your Spirit, through people and churches, that the weeding would take place, and that the good work that was begun would not be choked out. Pray for Dean as he ministers here at Whittier Christian, that he would be used of you again this year to encourage students and their families to turn their hearts toward you and trust you and follow you. Keep them sharp and thankful. We thank you, Father, in Christ's name. Amen. Well, I'm just to say this, I'm Pastor John Plug. If you're new here, we're so glad to have you here today. We'd ask everyone now to make sure you take that information form. Every one of you, please, whether you've been here 1,000 times or it's your first day, just fill out that information form. At least put your name on there. Remind this old guy that you're here. And if you've got a prayer request, I'd like to know. I would take great pleasure in praying for you. And if you would like us to put that in the prayer bulletin, and we have our prayer bulletins, our prayer journal in the back of the sanctuary, you can you can leave that little box at the bottom blank, and if you want us to put your prayer request in there, otherwise you can check the box and we won't include that in the prayer bulletin. I'm so thankful for our young group that's leading us in worship today, musically. Dan, my son Dan, is not here right now. He's with his wife Heidi. Let's see. Nope, no word yet. Heidi's been induced, and we hope that she will deliver safely today. Their third son. So thanks for those of you who have been asking and praying. We appreciate that. We don't take any of these things for granted. So thanks. And thanks to Pastor Israel for his, once again, very fine musical leadership, as well as working with our students and families. He's a highly energetic, godly man. Amen? And in case you didn't know who this was up front giving the announcements this morning, that's Mark Camarino. And Mark is an intern here with our young people, and he just does a great job. He really does. And on top of that, he's taken new responsibilities here. He's also helping with the maintenance of the facility. So he does it all. And Anna Marie, likewise, helps with our students, and she's a great, great addition, positive influence. Wow. Okay, that's the ushers to come forward at this time. We're going to give our tithes and offerings. Tithes, not don't put your tithes in, but tithes. And offerings. Let's pray. Father, thanks so much for the privilege of giving, and we do so now, not trying to earn your favor. We do it just in response to your love and your faithfulness. And so we give now in Jesus' name. Amen.